Hadith 6. Purification of the heart. عن أبي عبد الله النعمان ابن بشير رضي الله عنهما قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إن الحلال بين وإن الحرام بين وبينهما أمور مشتبهات لا يعلمهن كثير من الناس فمن اتقى الشبهات فقد استبرأ لدينه وعرضه ومن وقع في الشبهات وقع في الحرام كالراعي يرعى حول الحمى يوشك أن يرتعى فيه ألا وإن لكل ملك حمى ألا وإن حمى الله محارمه ألا وإن في الجسد مضغة إذا صلحت صلح الجسد كله وإذا فسدت فسد الجسد كله ألا وهي القلب. رواه البخاري ومسلم. نعمان ابن بشير, may Allah be pleased with him, narrates, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, The halal is clear, and the haram is clear, and between them are matters unclear that are unknown to most people. Whoever is wary of these unclear matters has absolved his religion and honor, and whoever indulges in them has indulged in the haram. It is like a shepherd who herds his sheep too close to preserve sanctuary, and they will eventually graze in it. Every king has a sanctuary, and the sanctuary of Allah is what he has made haram. There lies within the body a piece of flesh. If it is sound, the whole body is sound, and if it is corrupted, the whole body is corrupted. Verily, this piece is the heart. Reported by Bukhari and Muslim.